Episode 2328, Embrace What Is Possible.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. I hope your week has started out with just bountiful blessings. But I know sometimes it's not always that way. So guess what we have today? It is inspiration, motivation. It is time to get your heart pumping for what God has in store for you. Embrace what is possible. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already didn't have the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, before we jump in, I want to give a shout out to my sweetest aunt ever. Happy birthday, Aunt Jan. I love you. And to my newfound friend, Janice, I cannot wait to get together with you. You know, God puts people in our paths for a reason, and we need to pay attention to that. Sometimes life just gets crazy. The days can seem darker than a cloudy gray sky where no sun is shining. But instead of giving in to what you don't want in your life, embrace what is possible. Circumstances don't define who you are, yet we allow that to happen. We actually allow it. We give that permission in our lives to touch us in a way that we're like, we can't get off of this. But you see, your possibilities are endless. So shine in the dark. When life gives you 100 reasons to cry, show life that you have 1,000 reasons to smile. It's easy for us to sit there and just have a pity party. I know I've done it, and I've done it recently, and it's bad. Or worse yet, I worry so much that I keep myself awake for an hour and a half to 2 hours after my head has hit the pillow. When life gives you 100 reasons to cry, show life that you have 1,000 reasons to smile. I love what Winston Churchill says. The pessimist sees difficulty in every opportunity, but the optimist sees opportunity in every difficulty. Embrace what is possible. Remember, stars can't shine without darkness. So sometimes we have to be in the dark, right? In the dark, your struggles and troubles, it makes a way for you to see your light shine. Sometimes we have to go through the muck and the mud, and it's got to get yucky in order for us to say, oh my gosh, I really am strong in this area. I can stand up. I can lead. And you don't have to be the meteorite that blinds the night. You can be the shimmer of light that illuminates that which is around you. You matter. To shine bright and embrace what is possible. Make the dream yours to live. Don't sit there and try to live out somebody else's dream. Live out your dream. Get up. Learn from yesterday. Live for today and hope for tomorrow. Shine in the dark and embrace what is possible. You might be tired. I get it. The night before last, I did not get a lot of sleep. I actually know why. And that was my own fault. See the thing about worry? It wasn't about concern. It was worry. And I kept playing these scenarios in my head over and over and over again. You know, high tech might be happening when it comes to, we go from, you know, V8 tracks to, what is it, cassettes to 45s to, you know, the record players, and then we get what? CDs, and we go to DVDs, and the next thing you know, everything is in the palm of our hand, and we don't need any of that anymore. But what happens to our own self, our own brain? Oh, it's on repeat all the time, and we're not shuffling it. We're only on negative. Oh, just keep playing me back the negative. Just tell me what I can't do. Make the dream yours to live. Learn from yesterday. Live for today and hope for tomorrow. Yeah, when you get tired, own it. Say, I'm tired. But there's no need to fret over what you can't control. So don't do what I did a night and a half ago. Don't sit there and worry yourself to sleep. Instead, count sheep. Count your blessings. See the fluffy in the, not so good, right? I think about laundry. Don't tell me why I'm thinking about laundry. I don't know, but it's just this thing that came to me. I think it's cotton with sheep. I don't know. Maybe there's a connection. Who knows? But I'm a little strange right now, so bear with me. But when you do your laundry, right, if you're doing it and it's in the dryer, you've got that wonderful smelling fresh dryer sheet. And you put your laundry in with it, right? Your wet clothes. And you put it on and you're like, oh, this is going to be so nice. But then you get distracted for 2 hours. And your laundry sits in the dryer. And you get it out and you're like, I think it smells like outside. I don't think it smells as downy fresh as I wanted it. And by the way, Downy is not a sponsor. Maybe they should be. But if you put your laundry in the dryer with that fresh dryer sheet and you're like, cannot wait to put on this. And you set the timer and you're there 2 minutes before it goes off. And you take the clothes out and you're like, oh my gosh, they're so soft. They're so fresh smelling. You're like, yes, this is what I love. You see, every morning is a new day. When you do your laundry, right, it's like a new piece of clothing, so long as you don't leave it in there 2 hours later. It's a new opportunity to create your now. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step, right? So you got to take that one step. One step at a time leads to miles and miles and miles and miles of greatness. Don't wait. The time will never be just right. Right is now. That's how it is. It's not 2 weeks from now. It's not 2 months from now, 2 years from now, not 2 decades from now. It is now. So make a choice today to choose which step you will take. It most likely will not be easy, but nothing worth having is easy. So embrace what is possible. Know that nothing is impossible. Every morning you have two choices. I love this. I absolutely love this. I mean, I think about this for me. You can continue to sleep with your dreams, or you can wake up and chase your dreams. What do you want to get after today? What is it for you? Don't run and hide, because too many other people have already succeeded in that game. That game you need to put away. Go put it on the shelf. Put it behind in the linen closet, wherever you want to stuff it. That's not the game you're playing anymore. No, it's time to rise up and embrace what is possible. Go out today. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.